We are. What's up, everyone? Welcome back. And really didn't get to do an intro today, but we're out here at North Deer Island. And the water is super flat. No wind. It was freaking hot. And this water is like glass. And our luck here, before we move on to the next spot, as soon as we got here, we came straight to this island. I don't know, yesterday I couldn't sleep and I just had a good feeling about this place. We did see some good tails, but that's about it. We're using live shrimp and a couple of artificial. I'm here in a little bit, gonna use some top water. My brother, first fish we caught today was a gaff top or a hardhead. And so we're not starting off too good, huh, Berto? I'm sure here in a little bit it's gonna pick up. It's a badass day though. Like I said, the water is glass. All right, well, whenever we do catch, I'll put you guys on them. Oh, gaff top. You got one? All right, fish on.
What's the little?
The rat red or what?
The catfish.
Oh, hell.
Oh,
That's the second one. I'm fishing this little drain. Oh, he let go. Damn, he let go. Bird nest?
Big time. How? I don't know.
God damn, bro. What reel is it?
Never had a problem with it.
Damn, it got deeper. Man, something keeps fucking biting over here. I'd be badass if it was a flounder.
Got him.
You got him?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Good.
Sheep's head.
I don't know if he's still good.
Oh, little crap. Oh, fucking hard head. Yeesh. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to record myself saying, like, warning or caution. This video has nonstop cussing. Yeah. Cursing, swearing, whatever.
Well, you can write it in the beginning.
Yeah, because I always get the comments. Too much cussing for me, I'm out.
There's always trolls. There's always a bunch of pussies. That ain't true.
Which I understand. I'm sure they have their kid watching.
They ain't got no fucking kids. They're just being a bunch of pussy. Look, it's understandable. You don't be a fucking pussy. Don't call me. Just get the fuck out.
You know what? I'm gonna put that green one on. I need to go that way. Berto, I need to go that way, Way. You're walking that way.
No, I'm walking that way.
Oh, because I'm trying to push and it's going that way.
It's getting more shallow over here, huh?
I know, we need to cross that shit. Unless we gotta go back down that way.
I'm thinking it's back that way. Getting deep in there.
Oh yeah. So what the? So what the way?
Sure.
Yeah. Bring it down. Yeah, the trolling motor. Push it in, Turn it until it grabs.
Yeah.
Turn it. Is it moving?
No.
No, but I'm... Okay, I turned it off. Let me push this more. Pick it up. Is it on?
Yeah, it's on, moving. I don't know what the fuck that dude's gonna do.
Oh,
let him hug the...
Yeah, just tell him to come around.
I guess we're gonna have to just go out to the back leg. We can make it.
Turn the boat on, or bring it down. Bring it down and then turn. All right. That's all the way up. Once I get close over here.
Oh shit, they're in the legs right there.
Huh?
In the legs right there?
Yeah.
Oh, you gonna try and gun it?
Yeah. That bitch is like shallow. All right, let's get out of here. Oh yeah, little speckled trout. Okay. Was that a gar? You got one? Yeah, but I don't know how to use these. Oh, I got one. Come on. Ah, oh, hell no.
That's gross.
Yeah. I think one more of these come out, we're moving.
Yeah, I think
so too. All right. Oh, fish on. Berto got fish on. Oh my gosh. I was gonna say he's taking it, he's keeping it down. Okay, well, for those asking what kind of boat I have, there it is. I finally get a chance to show it off to all of y'all. So I got a Florida skiff made by Gambler Boats. Let me turn that down. I got me a boat. I originally got this boat from my brother, and he sold it to me because he was gonna get himself another boat, which he did. He got Illusion. He got himself an Illusion tower boat. So he upgraded a little bit, and I upgraded from what I had. I had that Salty Dog 16 foot. This sucker here is a 22 foot Gambler Florida skiff with the 150 Yamaha V-Max, Minn Kota Talon. I got my trim tabs built in. Two 10 inch subs, wet sound, sound bar, wet sound, the preamp one. Simrad fish finder, depth finder, sonar, echo. It has a lot more other shit that I don't even use. It's more than what I need. The only thing that I've done to this was put the system in it, the fish finder, and then I added this from Coastline Marine, the hybrid K-top or hybrid T-top. That sucker's nice. And but yeah, that and installed the Minn Kota Riptide trolling motor. It needs a good cleaning, but I mean, if you stay tuned to my channel, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna gel coat it, gel coat the whole dark gray and then light gray gel coat on the inside, paint the center console. I'm still gonna do a lot of things to it. It's just, you know, life gets in the way, work gets in the way. I haven't been out here, I haven't been fishing in a couple of months just because all the rain and all the you know, the pandemic, and my son was sick and all that crap. But everything's good now, and hell, we're out here now. So if you're watching this, I'm happy you are. I'm glad you are. And we're out here hoping to limit out on something. So we decided to take a little break. And you know, I wanted to beach the boat, but I've never beached it before, and I'm kind of scared of it getting stuck and me not having a way to pull it out. And but anyways, yeah, we decided to take a break. I wanted to show off my boat. I know a lot of people have been asking what type of boat I have. It is a Gambler boat. The company that makes it is Gambler, but now it was a Florida. It's a Gambler Florida skiff, but it was only in production for a little bit of time. After they finished with the hull, Shearwater bought it, and now it's the Shearwater X2200, X or Z2200. But it's the only flats boat they have, and that's what this is—a flats boat. It floats pretty skinny. I'm up to my knees right now, and it's still floating. I can go more in there, but or more shallow. But like I said, I'm kind of scared. But future plans that I have for this is, like I said, do the gel coat, paint it. This is my casting platform for right now, but later on I'm gonna have another aluminum. I'm gonna get something done up to the front, up in the front, to a side cast, because once I get on this cooler, man, it's a whole nother story. You can see everything, and I want something that's a little bit more taller. And then, plus, after getting on my brother's tower boat, now I want a tower boat. But yeah, the day's not done yet. We're still out here, and we still feel like we're gonna catch and limit out. So we're only taking a little baby break. After this break, we're moving on. All right. But if they don't run, they sure gonna become a
holy one. I'm the God. Yeah, you got good.
I know.
Hey, you're still alive. I'm sorry, but look at that rod. Look at that trout. Look at that.
Look.
Shit. Oh, I'm on too, Huss.
I got it. 22, baby. 22.
Oh,
all right, Hoss. Take a picture. Look at this.
You gonna keep it?
No, I'm gonna throw it back.
You gonna throw it back?
Yeah. Okay.
All right, catch and release, buddy.
Catch and release.
Gone.
Hell yeah, man. That was good. I wasn't expecting that. Damn, dude. I thought that was a red. On to the next one.
Hell yeah.
Y'all, check this shit out. That 22-inch speckled trout, that fish there was expensive. I'll just say it like that. That fish there was expensive.
Snap that rod.
Snap my rod. My dad's birthday gift to me. Or not birthday, Christmas gift.
Christmas.
And man, I really like this damn rod. Golly. I don't know if it was a fish's fault or if it was my fault. I think it was my fault. But I'm just going to tell everybody it was a fish. We just got here.
First cast.
Hoss threw it out. First cast. Let's see. If it's a fucking gaff top.
No, it's a little trout. Look.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Keeper, too. Oh, that's a fucking keeper.
Beautiful. Right in there, as soon as I threw it out there.
Okay, shit, my turn. You got a fish on?
Fish on, come on.
What is it? Son of a...
Yeah, I can see.
There's trout here. But... Dinks.
Juvenile. Spot number three.
Hey,
3 tubers.
How fast we can get these dinkers.
Let's see if we can get one first. Me and my brother.
Bring one in the boat.
Trout or what? Oh, fucking keeper. Oh, hell no.
Fucking hound.
Hell no.
Fucking hound dog.
Roof. Hold on, we'll get out there and get those good. No.
Bottom?
Yeah. Hurry up, hit play.
Kitty cat.
But this is it. We had a good day. We didn't have a good day. We did have a good day because we caught a two keeper trout. But I mean, I guess I was expecting a whole lot more since this is my first day out on my boat. You know, I was expecting a fucking limit, but there's always next time.
And it's what? Keep watching. I'm glad y'all watching. Like, subscribe. If you like the content, like it.
That's exactly what I was
something to comment on it.
That's exactly what I was gonna say.